It's called Your Heart Will Be Broken Again. Your heart will be broken again, I promise you. You think that it's not, but it's already got the cracks and the chips showing through. And although you may wish the opposite, and although you may hope for some intercession, your heart will be broken. Your heart will be dragged down the street. I promise you, there'll be bands of supervillains whose sole living purpose is to see that task made complete. And although you may offer resistance, it's certain to happen. It's part of existence. Your heart will be broken. I love you too much to tell you, and I know you far too well. You care so much for so many. That's the reason to bolt down the door. It's reason to open it. Your heart will be burned at the stake, I promise you. With pitchforks they'll come, you'll be overrun. You'll swear that this has to be fake. And although you insist you'll be fine, it'll always tear through you as if it's the first time. Your heart will be broken again and 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 again. Thanks a lot. That's Zach Jones sitting there. That's Greg Mayo sitting there. That's Jenna Nichols sitting there. That's Brendan O'Shea sitting there. I'm Martin Rivas. Thank you so much for having me as part of this conversation. Yeah.